Quincy gets caught behind the basket. Pass inside to Alexis Yetna. Beautiful pass. It is by LaQuincy Rito. Drives all the way in. His layup didn't go. Tipped by USF. It's still loose under the basket. And now it ends up in the hands of the Shockers. And Rito picked the pocket. Bulls leads 9-2. Here's TJ Lang. Catch and shoot three. Splashed it in. It's 12-2 USF. The three. Trying to create real estate. Stepped back. Fired for three. Switched it in. Man, shot partially blocked, caught it, put it back up, didn't go. Antun Maricevic, put back good. Just took it away from into the paint, throws up a lob, caught by Kerr. A lot of contact, waits for two guys to go by, and the reverse layup is good. Kerr now has five. Q into the paint, throws up a lob, caught by Kerr. A lot of contact, waits for two guys to go by, and the reverse layup is good. Bear Chandler, move to the basket, blocked by Michael Dirk. Clock at four, around two guys. Euro move, and he laid it in. Quincy, near corner, JB, fires a three, looks good, it is good! JB, the lefty, knocks it down. Pulls to the basket, left side pass, Yetna spots up for three, lets it go, good! Alexis Yetna for three! Side pass to Justin Brown, near corner, David Collins for three, he hits one, swishes it in, back-to-back triples for the Green. Day, the Bulls did an outstanding job on their leading score, and they will win today, 54-41.